Virginia University Emergency Medicine. I'm Erica Shaver. I'm the Residency Program Director here.
I'm Chris Kiefer. I'm the Associate Program Director here at West Virginia University.
And we're very excited that you have chosen to check out the video about our program and about why our residents and faculty have chose to pursue their training at West Virginia University. We are very, very invested in resident training here. We certainly care about each individual resident, and we're very passionate about our program and developing residents into the future emergency medicine physicians that they want to be. We do this through a variety of clinical settings, including our Ruby Memorial Hospital, which is our tertiary care academic center, as well as our community hospital called UHC, as well as a rural elective rotation at St. Joe's Hospital in Buchanan, West Virginia. So you get the opportunity to train at three different sites during your training with us, which really prepares you to practice anywhere you want when you're done with your residency.
Our goals for training residents are to do it in a setting where we try to aim our curriculum to be dynamic, innovative, and adaptable at any point in time. Our goal at the end of your training is for you to be ready to practice anywhere that you want to practice, whether it's from the hills of West Virginia to an austere setting like Rwanda, a large academic medical center, or a large community center. We can help you achieve your goals when you're finished with your training here at West Virginia University.
For me personally, I was drawn to this residency program as a medical student when I was a fourth year rotating student here, and I think the people and the relationships amongst both the residents as well as the residents and the faculty are really what drew me back to this institution for my residency training, and I certainly enjoy those relationships still to this day as the program director, and it certainly is one of the most valuable aspects of our program in addition to our patients and our curriculum.
I was born and raised in West Virginia, and Erica was as well, but I assure you that not all the faculty were born and raised here. I did medical school here at WVU and actually left to complete my residency training and for the first few years of my career as an attending physician. What drew me back was I realized that this was a great place to work, that all the faculty that had trained me when I was a medical student were still here and they were really happy here, and I wanted to be a part of that family-like atmosphere and be part of that team. I think another thing that's really unique about our program and sets us apart from others is our location here in a relatively rural setting with a level one trauma center, primary stroke center, that enables you to enjoy all the outdoor activities that you might like, skiing, hiking, biking, canoeing, really whatever it is that you might desire. You can do your outdoor activities on the same day that you work. They're easily accessible. You don't need a weekend or a large period of time off to do what it is that you love.
So now that you've heard our take on the program and what draws us and keeps us at West Virginia University, we encourage you to watch the remainder of the video to hear from some of our residents and faculty about why they think West Virginia University Department of Emergency Medicine is fabulous. We encourage you to check out our website as well at wvuemergencymedicine.com, and we encourage you to make a trip to Morgantown to check us out in person. Thanks for listening.
I chose West Virginia University Emergency Medicine because of all the places I interviewed, WVU seemed like the place that was going to be the most invested in me. Everyone, from the residents to the staff, and especially the administrative faculty, are so unbelievably friendly and helpful that I knew I'd really fit in well here. The staff here are fantastic, and they're all very accomplished in the field of emergency medicine. But even so, it really does just feel like you're talking to friends or even family when you're working with them.
Because we have really awesome residents, they're very responsible. You tell them what to do and they listen, they like to learn. I like the people as well, the attendings are wonderful. They're really easygoing. And plus, amazing ultrasounds. Come on, who wouldn't want to work with amazing ultrasounds?
So we've been working here for a while now and we really like working in the ED. Emergency medicine is definitely a team-based approach and we're lucky to work in a facility that encompasses that very well. Like, we have pharmacy, we have LPNs, nurses, you know, we're gonna be your buds here. And the faculty's great. It's a learning experience for everyone. Even as a first day on the job as a nurse or an intern, you're not gonna be thrown in the trenches. You may feel like that, that's okay, it's normal. But everybody is willing to help.
Yeah, I mean, we use a multidisciplinary approach here. We have respiratory therapy, we have, you know, again, nurses, pharmacy, and we work well with all the other teams. For example, the stroke teams, the trauma services, we all work together as a team. Down here, it's a great learning and teaching environment. We're affiliated with the university, the health science center, so we're constantly learning. We're always trying to improve technique, our knowledge base, So every day is something new, and the ED, you can never, you never know what to expect when somebody comes rolling through that door. And Morgantown's a great college town. There's a lot of things to do, outdoors, and if you like college sports, there's a lot to see.
Yeah. Come to Morgantown. We want you here.
That's right.
So I like working here because we've got a great bunch of people. We all get along. We have fun at work. We also see a lot of complicated patients that train us well. And we really rock at ultrasound.
So I love this program for a multitude of different reasons. One being the hospital is growing. It's an exciting place to be. I also love the town. It's a small town feel, but it's a university. So there's a lot of things to do. It's very eclectic. But the best thing that allows this program to stand apart from other programs is the people. So your fellow residents, the faculty and staff, your nursing staff, they make my job fun and exciting, and I wouldn't have it any other way. West Virginia.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains.